Okay, today is game day. We're playing border today, so it's one of our biggest games of the year. We're getting ready to walk over towards the stadium, go to like a tailgate, and then go to the game. It's a 3:30 game today, so it's not like super late.
But here's what I'm wearing. This checkerboard dress is from Princess Polly. We're doing the checkerboard stadium today, so I thought that it was fitting. And then I have my 80 pie buttons, and then I have my Princess Polly white boots on, and then sunglasses are a pretty little thing.
My boyfriend's here too. He's just in the other room watching College Game Day or something. College Game Day is actually here this week. We thought about going, but people were getting up at like 4 a.m. and like camping out to go, and we were just like, that's not something we really want to do. And I think it also rained a little bit, so I'm kind of glad we didn't go. But a lot of people are here today. Like, College Game Day was here, Barstool was here. One of the people from College Game Day actually came and talked to my college yesterday, so I went to that, and that was really cool. This game is really big. Tennessee is apparently projected to win. And I really hope that happens because I really want us to beat Florida. So yeah.
We're gonna beat Florida.
War Eagle.
No.
Taking the over.
I don't know what that means. I don't speak football.
Take us with us. He was in 16 there.